and the princess.
Good day, everyone. It's Peachy, and welcome back to more Mario Kart Wii, Anew, or Remastered. I don't know. I like to say Remastered, even though it technically is official Anew, but you know. Anyway, so we completed the Nitro Cup last time, or more like Nitro Courses, so now it's time to get down to the exciting part of this game, and which is why I love it so much. Okay, so let's see. Last time we did Mirror Cup, wasn't it? So that means we're going to be switching it up this time, because we're going to start with Mirror Cup this time. Alrighty, so let's see. As always, I love to play as Peach. I love to play as Daisy as my second favorite, and then we of course played as Rosalina, our third princess. So that means it's time to pick another playable character in this game, and I feel like she hasn't gotten a lot of recognition on my channel just yet, but I think it's time that we show her off today, and that is... Toot it!
Okay!
Look, she's so excited for her first time playing. Oh my gosh, Toadette, I'm so glad that they didn't totally forget Toadette. Or well, they did for a while, then they brought her back. So I'm like, yay, Toadette, she's back! And I'm glad that they brought her back in Mario Party 10. I'm really glad. Okay, so as I stated, we have played all the Nitro Cups, Mushroom Cup, Flower Cup, Star Cup, and Special Cup. So now it's time to get down to Retro Cup, which is probably the best thing idea they ever made for Mario Kart. And we have Shell Cup, Banana Cup, Leaf Cup, and Lightning Cup to play through, in which they remastered old tracks from the old game. So let's get started. Today we're going to start with Shell Cup, which features, oh my gosh, Peach Beach! I missed you so much! We haven't played your track in so long, and today we're finally going to get playing. Then we also have DS Yoshi Falls, Super NES Ghost Valley 2, and of course N64 Mario Raceway! Let's get started. Oh man, I love Peach Beach. It's probably one of my most favorite track out of the entire Mario Kart series. I love playing Peach Beach. It's amazing. And of course, I think my second favorite would definitely be Peach Raceway, the remastered version. Because the first time they made it, it wasn't exactly a Peach-related course. Didn't really feel Peach except for the castle. But in the remastered version, oh my gosh, I could not believe how amazing it looks. So that's my next favorite course. Peach level course. And we have Peach herself right there! Yeah! This game knows me. Hey, watch it, buddy. What? Move it! I'm trying to drive here. Oh yeah, that's the only problem with Toadette is that she's actually a small character. Or not so, well, a light character is what I meant to say. So she'll be like flouncing and bouncing all over the place in this part. So it's like, whoa, Toadette, be careful, you're gonna fly all over the place. I'm not too keen of using like, hey Peach, hi! And she's using the vehicle I used last time, so that's amazing. Whoever that was got blown up. I love how Toadette just cracked. Hey! Who was that? Was that you, Rosalina? Evidence doesn't lie. Oh wow, Toadette didn't really spin her on the car. I was supposed to get that speed boost, but the freaking game ruined it. Okay, well that's fine. But yeah, I was really glad that Toadette was brought back, because I think a lot of us did miss her for her disappearance from games. Wow, this car is not exactly fast, is it? But that's okay. Come on. Yeah, speed boost! I like how Dry Bones was trying to get a wheelie. It's strange how the wheelies go in this game, too. It's like, why'd they make that happen like a cheating method? Peach Beach! Oh my gosh, it's already over, too. But yeah, whenever I play Double Dash, I was always like, yeah, I love Peach Beach! Then when I found out that it was in this game, I was like, yeah, it's in this game, too! I'm totally gonna play it! Aw, oh, no, I have to win this, I have to win this! I have to win this for Peach, or else I'll fail as a Peach fan. I like how she spun out the last minute. Small car. It's kind of funny how the small car, I don't really use small characters, or light characters, whatever you want to call them. So, I'm more of a new, normal kind of person. Normal person. A medium-sized character. DS Yoshi Falls. Now, this one's quite an interesting track because, I feel like when you're in a bike, you have the advantage of getting first in this cup or this track all the time. Strange how that worked that way when they remastered it. But you know, DS Yoshi Falls! I remember this track so much. It's kind of funny how the portable tracks were remastered for a home console. So it's like, whoa, I would have never thought this would ever be on a home console game. So it's kind of cool, interesting. And not only that, but having like the home console version games be remastered on the portable systems is kind of funny. Like Luigi Raceway, for example. It was on the 64, but then they remastered it for the 3DS, so it was like hilarious to see on there. I'm like, whoa, who would have thought that would happen? Rosalina's, is that, oh yeah, she's my competitor today for some reason. She's probably like, well, Toadette may be back, but you still can't forget about me. I love Toadette, she's cool. I've always liked Toadette ever since her first introduction. I was like, yay, they have a female Toad, that's so cool. And that's not cool. Always gotta get Blue Shell. It's kind of funny too, because this is probably the like fastest track ever to be made. Or the shortest track, I should say. Whoa, that was... How did Bowser do that? Ouch, hey, I have my protection! I don't know how that happened. I'm surprised I didn't get nobody there. Oh shoot. Yeah, I don't really care for Yoshi Falls too much. It's just kind of weird how the computers can just cheat it. Hey, move it! Yep, see? Usually whenever I play this track, I never get like first. And did you notice that all of them were using bikes, and I told you that when they use the bikes on this, you're guaranteed a first, second? So Yoshi Falls was definitely not remastered correctly for carts, so that sucks. And it's funny too, because like when I try to race this track on a bike, it doesn't even work for me. I'm like, only computers can cheat that method. Yeah, I was surprised to see this in here too. I was like, hey, I haven't seen this track in forever, and it's amazing how they remastered it. It's so cool when they remaster the Super Nintendo's and what is it? The Game Boy Advance courses, because those two tracks were just like generically flat. There wasn't nothing too interesting about them in the background or anything. But in this one, the way they remaster it makes it even more cooler. It's kind of cool because you get a little more perspective, like, oh, that's how it would have looked if it was back in the day. Or if it was the standards of this method. Oh, and then the funny thing about it too is, the Super Nintendo and the GameCube were never given, I mean, not GameCube, the, Game Boy Advance never exactly had a, a mirror mode, so it's kind of funny to see it in reverse. It's like, whoa, that was never possible, but now it is! I like how Boo models this one too a lot too. It's kind of cool. Ouch! Oh yeah, I did it! Why is it that all the heavy characters are here all of a sudden? Oh, that was cool. I love Toadette when she spins that jump like that. I don't use Toadette too often. Well, I don't really use too many of the characters besides Peach, of course, so I wouldn't know all their specials abilities. Hey, Didi, get out of the way! I guess maybe this car wasn't built for speed, because every time I'm driving, the computers keep knocking me out of the way. So Shell Cup has a lot of the shortest tracks that I've noticed, because I'm finishing them quite quickly. Oh my gosh. Where's Boo? King Boo! So we have Peach, Yoshi, King Boo, and I think Mario's the next track, right? So that's kind of cool, we have almost all the characters representing their tracks today. We still don't have a Toadette track, actually. N64 Mario Raceway! Remember when I saw that, I go, oh yeah, I remember that. That's cool that they brought him back. Cardboard cutout of our fans. That'd be kind of funny to have like that. Just have cardboard cutouts. Oh, I can't make it to your game, son, but take the cardboard cutout, okay? It's kind of funny too, because like when I played this in mirror mode for the first time, I was like, that's cool, the 64 has a mirror mode, or a remaster mirror mode version. They never had that in the original. And then here, when I was playing the 64 original, I noticed that there was a mirror cup. And I was like, oh shoot, I guess I never played the game enough to know that this was in here. It's kind of funny. I just played it usually on 50cc. But of course, nowadays I'm playing it like on all the levels, so it's okay now. But yeah, I remember saying that, I go, hey, this has a mirror mode. It never had that before. And the song's really catchy too. probably off. But of course the Peach Raceway remix is way more cooler. I was like, yeah! I'm so glad that the Peach Raceway one is the one that got the legit remix music. This one they just like, oh, I'll just take it off from the 64 and put it in this game. What's Luigi's face doing here? I thought it would have been Mario. Pow Block, Blooperfied, and Bananified. Does that even make sense, Bananified? It's kind of funny how almost all the tracks were in clear skies back in the day too. Well, actually they weren't, except for the Super Nintendo. Because I think in Mario Kart 64 there was a snow or dark cloud track too. Snow Frappe, oh my gosh, I remember that track, it was just horrible. Oh, it's not clear skies, we have a few clouds here and there. It makes you want to just visit this place again in the old systems, like, yeah, let's play 64 again. Dude, that's some little squeamish cry with, or lightning voice is hilarious, flarious. There's no such thing as flarious. And the piranha plants are remastered too, that's amazing. And with that, Shell Cup is already all over. It's pretty sad. And I didn't talk about what car I was riding because I was too busy trying to focus on the race. It's kind of funny how Toadette was just like cruising around like nothing. Look, she's just jumping all happy. It's so cool. Amazing! Alright, everyone, so that was me getting first place. I'm just glad that I did get first on Peach Beach because that's all that really mattered. Bowser and Rosalina. Wow, that's messed up that they had both the heavy characters and they were on bikes. And not because, you know, Toadette's a light character, so they'd just be throwing her off the road all the time. Wasn't too much of a fan. That's why I kind of don't really use light characters too often. But you know, they got some of the most coolest bikes ever, so whatever. Charm says, or Mario, I guess not Charm. Oh, I just realized Rosalina was in her biker outfit, so. It's like, oh, okay. Alrighty, everyone, so I got first place, and I shall catch you next time for more Mario Kart Wii, a new remaster. Okay, so our 11th place winner is- OH MY GOD!
A sign from the sky said to me, why?